This is Evan sinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
And we are starting.
The reason you do that is so now I know where the audio pairs up with the video. Since they didn't start, since they're not coming from the same device, we have to do what Let's Play does, where you have to match it up. So that's why at the beginning of some videos you can hear him going, "This is Gavin sinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This is Michael sinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Because you listen, and when I say one, I move the thing so that I can watch in the video and I can set it and I can match that up right there. That's how you
That's use smart. It.
Yeah.
Okay, that's now I gotta figure out one more thing, and that's how we're gonna see.
That's not that hard. You pull up one of these chairs, you sit on the side.
You're a genius.
But we will have to move.
Oopsies. Literally, if we want to be, like, toward the middle, then we're going to have to be, like, super close to the side. And then how are we going to move that? Are we going to have to put that in front?
Yeah, seems like it.
Okay. Sure, I'll pick this
one. Well, actually, hold on. Yeah, we're going to have to move this. We can't move this. We're going to have to set it on something else.
Can't you just set it on the floor up here?
Probably, actually. I bet that'll work. Yeah. It might not be. Whoops. Did I just pull off the power supply? That's upside down.
That makes more sense. Do you want to go? Should I go back
there
to
the kitchen? No. I don't think it's going to be that great, but let's try it.
Okay. It's hard. You just have, like, this giant block.
All right. So now.
Okay, here we go. Okay. All
right, so wait. Who are you going to be once we... we'll figure that out later.
Oh, no, I'm going to be Darth. Out. I'm going to be Darth Maul.
You're going to be Maul?
Or Captain Phasma. All
right.
Or maybe if I have to be... Actually...
You should try Count Dooku.
I kind of want to think Darth Maul.
Okay, anyway, let's get started.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, this is a time log with your host, Evan, and I have a guest, Owen.
Oh, wow, I'm a guest.
Yeah, of course you're a guest. You're not on, I'm regular, so.
Oh,
whoa. You're a guest. Did you give our team, like, people?
Yeah, we have. It's 10 versus 10, because then it's like a real game. Holy crap. And then it's normal health and stuff. Because then it's, like, normal. So. You prepared to die.
Whoa, okay, my controller.
I'm in crystal light.
My controller is being kind of weird again.
Yeah, mine's doing the thing where it, like, turns you 1,000 degrees.
Yeah, mine's doing that too. Oh, okay, I just fell in a hole.
Oh my gosh, he just killed me. You know, should I go heavy?
Oh shoot.
I go heavy.
Okay. Oh, that's on our team. I'm stupid. I just almost killed one of our own officers.
You can't kill your own team.
I know, but I mean, like, metaphorically.
You would've.
Okay.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, baby. I have 2,000 battle points already, though. Let's go.
My god, I have 490. Machine gun Kelly.
Okay, really? Machine gun Kelly? How about R. Kelly? Trapped in the closet.
Look at this dude.
Lace up, Kelly. I hear voices in the air. Hear a loud and clear. Wow, I'm bad. I just missed like 80 shots in a row.
I almost killed just one of our officers. Literally about to die with a heavy. Oh, and I just die as a heavy with the most health. I don't even know how much battle points I have. I have like none.
Whoa, okay. My controller's getting kind of weird.
Yeah, same with mine. Oh, what's up, man? What's up? Why can't I shoot?
Oh, shoot. Get that. Oh, don't get it. Yes, let's go. I survived 9/11. Not really, but
yeah, we were very much alive then. Very much.
It's really funny. Anytime someone says anything about a plane, Ray goes, "Never forget." Oh, he got me.
My bad. I want this kill.
I have enough to get a hero, by the way.
What?
I have enough to get a hero already.
Oh my god! All I can get is a flamethrower, pretty much.
You didn't use your battle points yet, though, did you?
No, I didn't. Literally, all I can get is a flamethrower. And then, like, the other one, like, a rocket controller. Why does my controller keep being weird?
I don't know. Mine keeps doing that, too. It keeps turning me when I don't want
to. Is it, like, a certain sensitivity? Or if you have it on, like, a certain sensitivity or higher, it makes it, like, go weird?
It's, it might be proximity. The fact that we're sitting right next to the TV.
That's true. Mine keeps doing it. This is actually annoying.
Where are they?
Oh my gosh. If we could direct connect it to the Xbox, it might be better, but...
But we don't have cords to do that, do we?
Yeah, we do.
We have cords to connect the controllers to the Xbox?
Yeah.
Where?
Here, see, look at this. See that?
Yeah, but where are the cords?
Here, I'll go get them.
Okay. I didn't know we had those. That's how it works, to be fair. I'm not sure you can do that, right? Like, I don't think you can, if we're being completely honest. Are you still recording? I think you are, right? You should be. I don't know what's up with our controllers, but it's acting kind of weird. It might be something to do with...
I'm using Mama's extra in mine.
So, I gotta plug this into the back. Just turn off the Xbox. Nice. Nice.
Oh,
I think it might have something to do with Stick Dead Zone, if I'm thinking about it. So, are you sure?
Yeah, it fits. I've done it before. I've played Fortnite like it before.
Play Fortnite. Like
connected.
Wired.
Yep. Okay. So I just gotta find plugins in the back. The USB plugins.
I'll hold the Xbox.
Okay. Oops, I just rejected it. Okay. And then, who's gonna use what? Since you're closer, do you wanna use the short one?
You didn't even plug this one in.
And it goes. It can go in right here. Okay. I think we're good. The Xbox is back on.
Alright. Well, see, here's the thing. If we're going to make this actually time long, we got to actually talk about stuff.
That's true.
So
what do you want to talk about?
What are we going to talk about? Let's talk about...
Meridian High School.
District champs, baby!
Hey. Oh my god.
We the district champs!
We got kicked out!
Okay. Well, let's see. What should we talk about? We talk about... Here's what we'll talk about. Apex Legends.
Honestly, I actually did for about a week, and I started not liking Apex. I mean,
I played it a couple times. I liked it a little bit, but
I mean, it's okay. I mean, I'll play it. I'd play it. If, like, Fortnite wasn't a thing, then, yeah, I'd play Apex, but since Fortnite is a thing, I'm just not that kind. I'm just, Apex is not fun. It was fun. It's Count Dooku. Do you feel like,
I can't remember his name. He got the four lightsabers.
General Grievous.
Yeah. Do you feel like it's good that we added him? Do you feel like it's good that they added him? Evan, do 250.
Yeah, they just didn't do a good job adding him. They his abilities and stuff are absolute trash. All right, you ready?
The one thing that I don't like about him is that he, when he does like the four lightsaber spin. If he runs into a wall, he'll just keep doing it.
That's the same with, like, Rey and them, though, is they kind of have that. That's why, like, most people use the dash or the jump to get out of that instead of, like, running into something or whatever. But the one part that annoys me about Grievous is something that's not continuous with the Star Wars storyline. He doesn't have the Force, and he can block lightsaber bolts.
That is true, yeah.
And
actually,
so it annoys me.
Yeah, because he came back as a hero.
See if stick dead zone might have something to do with it. Change that to 14%.
What if you do 100% stick dead zone? What would it do?
Probably your controller would not respond.
I think the wire does help it because it's a direct connection.
I don't know. It's not really helping that much right now.
You know, right now it's not, but you do have.
Holy K, this is why I hate heavies. I just shot him like 800 times and a stupid shield. Just sat there with a stupid shield.
It just did it to me again. And wow, I just got killed out of midair. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna stay back and be a specialist, and holy crap, my controller's like.
Okay, yeah, mine's jumping around like crazy.
Yeah. I'm gonna stand here and let it catch up. Okay. Got it. Oh, Evan, I was literally about to shoot. I know we've killed someone through a window. Oh, it got him. Who's hitting? Stupid heavy sneaks up behind
me.
That's
making it worse. So maybe I just need to get rid of.
Yeah, just go zero, stick that line. Yeah, because if it's zero, then you can put your thing all the way to the end, because there's no dead zone, so you'd be there.
It's still doing it.
No, it's even worse now.
This is insane.
Holy crap, I just shot that heavy through his shield.
But, it's really making me jump around. It's really annoying.
Yes, this is.
Alright, well, I got one kill. So that's cool. Last game I was actually doing.
Oh my gosh, literally, did you see that? I literally barely turned in and it just went 360.
Mine just, like, decides, like, right there, it's like, hey, I actually don't want to turn, and then sometimes it does want to turn. It's kind of annoying. It is connected, stupid. I'm going to move back here a second and try it again.
Yes.
Press
and done right here.
Oh, yeah, it's still done.
Here, before we totally go back up on it, try changing the stick deadline again. Holy crap. Screen.
Wait, guest. Why does it say guest? Not guest.
Hold on, boy. Hold on. Put that back in. Okay. Why does it keep doing that? What is wrong with the stick deadline? Stick dead zone.
What's wrong with just the controller in general?
Got a melting gun. This gun melts everything. Heavy versus heavy, who wins? The over heavy.
I have no idea what is going on with my controller right now. It's jumping around like crazy.
Yeah, it seems fine. Like, literally, if I just turn side to side, it's gonna end it. Like, see, it just turns me all the way.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on.
What? What? That didn't kill him. Oh my gosh.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go with a hero.
Yeah, same. Here you go. Here are you going?
I wanna go Darth Maul, but if you wanna go Darth Maul, you can.
Honestly, I'm fine with going like Captain Phasma. But that's gonna be annoying.
I'm gonna go Darth Maul then.
Okay. You're gonna go Darth Maul. I mean, actually, should I go Kylo Ren? Kylo doesn't have any stamina either for some reason now. Kylo doesn't have stamina.
I feel like that's not right.
Look at this.
They're definitely supposed to have stamina. Darth Maul is supposed to be the only one who doesn't have stamina.
And Obi-Wan.
No. You found that out in this. My controller's constantly going down and to the left.
Mine's kind of like going down to the right.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant, down to the right. Which is why, okay, I'm going to put the stick dead zone back to 8. Because then I think it stops it from doing that.
I'm gonna king this dude in the air. I'm gonna die with Kylo Ren. Better get out of here.
I can't find anyone. All our teammates are killing literally everyone.
I pretty much have a heavy soap. Oops, I just
I seriously have not seen a single person that I can kill.
Well,
it would be nice if you did your ability, but well, we can ask you to.
I stick my sword right through your shield. Oh my gosh, that jerk.
This is a
that jerk.
So I can't be jumping out in the middle.
I just died because of that stupid, like, turning thing. I'm hanging back as a specialist.
Whoa.
It almost did that thing where it kicks us out. Oh my gosh, who just hit...
Okay, alright, don't, like, turn the right way, jump the right
way. I can't, I, like, oh my gosh, literally, I, bruh.
This is really annoying. This controller is, not responding to anything I'm doing. This is really annoying.
Really? I literally just froze. Okay, now, I'm good.
Did I turn game mode on?
Maybe does game mode affect it in any way with this TV and like when it's trying? It's like, should you try turning off game mode?
I don't think that's
because maybe it's trying to maybe it's trying to respond to too much. So there's a big TV and stuff. I don't know. Just a suggestion. Oops, I think I used the wrong thing. Oh my gosh, this jerky.
That's completely wasted that. Fell in the hole.
I just got two kills. One shot.
Holy, I cannot deal with this.
Neither can I.
We're not gonna be able to play this. This is impossible.
That's rude. Almost 7 HP. I got killed.
Trying to turn game mode on.
You legit did. I saw you.
Okay, well, that's probably gonna make it a little bit better.
Right on forever. Yeah, I just got a battle command.
Okay, it made it a little bit better. It's still not great, but it's better.
I think it's... Yeah, it's better. It's not doing that good. And I just died. How long are you gonna be Darth?
Until I die.
Aww.
Which is gonna be never.
I'm being an officer because I'm actually pretty good with the officer.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not good with the officer.
Well, actually, the class I'd probably say I suck with most is specialist. I'm not good at specialist.
Take my die. Oh my gosh, Evan, you had to steal my kill. Evan, you keep shooting, you keep going. Oh my gosh, Evan, stop going for the guys I'm shooting at. And of course I got it melted from the other side. I'm going specialist and I'm camping out far where I was. So I was like, oh, here you're kind of. I just blew that guy out. Like, literally blew him up. Cut up here where I was. And we're here. Oh yeah, I was up there.
Yeah, I mean, you can do that.
Oh my gosh, I was a kill stealer. Keeps jerking from me. I think actually it may be when we both turn at the same time, it does that. Get out of here, bro. Kill Stealer. Oh my gosh, you keep. Oh my gosh! And I literally just died. Oh my god. Oh, but not by him, I died by the other guy. Opposite side.
Owen!
What?
I was just in the mountains.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Are we. Okay, really, Ava? Could you not knock
Sorry.
That off, please?
Sorry, Evan. Look. Come on, gotta kill. Oh, yeah, boy. Look.
Why are you in the mountains?
Oh, I just asked Papa. Because we were close by the mountains. So
oh my god, can
asked.
I literally just go flash pistol as a specialist? Goddamn.
Got the last kill.
Look at that. First place, skills HD. You got sixth place. You suck.
Hold on. This is the wrong thing.
I got less than a bunch of AIs.
This is a bunch of pictures.
Why were you opening the mountains, you say?
Because I just asked Papa because we were close by the mountains. So. Then he said maybe tomorrow we can go up there and build a bonfire.
That'd actually be fun.
Yeah. If Mama says it's okay, then that'd be cool. Then that'd be good.
You know what? I'm going to try and be specialist, dude, but I don't think I can.
Last gun is the best gun. Yeah. Noise, man.
Okay, let's see.
I'm gonna go specialist. Should we go specialist only?
Scramble infiltration, repulsor gun, stinger pistol.
Oof. We've lost the lead, Evan. That is terrible.
So now I gotta figure out how the heck you get upstairs so I can go.
Oh my gosh, and I just died.
How do you get to the place where nobody can see you?
That one? Oh, come here. Do you see me? Come to me. Look at me. The little green thing.
Someone's oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Shooting at me. Every shot.
And I died. Here, I'm gonna spawn here. the specialist, and then you just, okay, do you know where you, where are you? Okay, I see you. I'm gonna come to you.
Oh, I think I found it.
Yeah, that, no, go out of there. Go out, go to the right. Yeah, there you go.
Where'd he go? Did he die? Holy crap.
That jerk. Literally.
Yeah, I got a kill.
Oh my gosh, I got two heavies on me.
I got a one-hit headshot on somebody and then they killed me.
Yeah, I keep doing that on people. Like, I just get a one-hit on them.
Well, I mean, like, I killed him, but then somebody else killed me.
Yeah, I know, that's what... I just had two heavies on me at the same time. I keep getting... Why do people keep coming up behind me? They don't like people just walking up right beside me and killing me. Hey, at least I got killed. That's important for it.
How? Okay, really? I shot this repulsor cannon and it did nothing to them. That's stupid.
Hey, Owen! Got one of my Gatorades? They're not playing.
I'm going back to us.
Dang it, I literally shot.
Want one of my Gatorades? They're not playing.
Sure, Ava.
Look, which one?
I don't care, whichever one you want. I'll take the other one.
No, Owen,
I like all Gatorade flavors.
I'm taking this one. Owen, there's two you can choose from because I already got mine.
What? Evan, giving you a heads up, heavies don't die one hit to the head.
Red or blue?
Yes, they do.
I already got mine.
Red.
If it's a one shot head shot,
then
they do.
Yeah,
but you probably didn't hit him in the head.
Evan, you want this Gatorade?
Who's shooting at me? Somebody is.
Evan, do you want this Gatorade?
I'm actually pretty damn good as a specialist. I just come around the corner and I bop. And then I just bop. What's up, man? Kill streak.
If this controller would just stay normal, I could get so many more kills.
I know, same. If this controller keeps jerking on it.
Okay, I killed him.
Oh god, I got a heavy.
Points for shooting.
I got him.
That seems a little
weird. Holy crap! I have a 10-player kill streak as a specialist.
Owen, do you like orange, yellow, or...
Yeah, you should see Anna.
Owen, do you like orange or yellow Gatorade?
That was close.
Owen, do you like orange or yellow Gatorade?
I like all Gatorades.
Well,
okay,
those were at the game,
the
but
we
I got red.
Because
I know
so
you love
game,
red, don't you?
We're gonna take
I'm just going to go specialist all out. I'm just gonna go trooper classes on.
I've actually never seen what Count Dooku's abilities are. Oh, yeah, I see that. It takes up that time.
Okay, Owen,
headshot.
I opened it for you, but... Owen, I opened it for you.
Dang, I got a 13-player kill streak as a specialist.
Owen, I opened it for you,
thank
so
you.
Now you can drink it.
Dang it, time.
Also, when you're done with this, come and play our game.
I'm gonna be Vader.
Boba Feet available.
You should be a hero.
Nah, man. I'm doing great as a specialist. This game. I don't want to mess up my goodness with a specialist. I'm being so good in this one spot. I just stay in this one spot and I kill everybody.
Oh, it's behind me. Let's not shoot the wrong way.
What up, y'all? Where did you all go? I want to find you because then I can't.
Did you just say what up, y'all? It's season of bills.
No, it's what up, y'all? It's season of bills. And when I'm in a game, I like to start with my kills. You know that I am the king of dusty. Trying too hard, but you smell it bad, musty. You know what I mean? You must be mistaken because I keep killing you and every chance I get.
No, because it's your life that I will be taking.
Because it's your life that I will be taking. When now you crying to your mommy, but guess what, Poppy? Now you back in the lobby. You give it away, man. Shit, all the players in the room, you know they cannot match it. And when we done, we hit with the dance. I boogie with my feet, then I boogie with my hands. Trigger trash kids when their song is increased. Sorry, got like a double cheese, double piece. So I'm in the hilltop. He's real nice. I got the kill shot. Stupid heavy's day.
Okay, Evan. When you guys are all done with this, can you
come on? And I told you they talk about wrestlers.
When you guys are all done with this,
I'm not the one who decides if you can play with Owen. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted. Because I can't actually kill with my.
Yeah, you can only choke him. See where I choke and kill. Because you're not powerful enough. I just fell in crystals.
I'm playing this dog fighter.
Dog fighter.
Oh. Yeah, that was totally what I wanted to do.
So, Owen, did you hear me and what I said?
Ava, I don't know how many times I have to say yes to you if you're deaf at all.
No. Tomorrow, Papa said we might be able to go up in the mountains and build a bonfire.
Yeah, I heard you. You just need to listen.
But seriously, it was so cool. We saw deer steps.
Gosh, for a second there, I couldn't even like move my controller. Like, I was just stuck.
And Evan, we saw deer footprints, and we even saw a sign that said deer crossing. Yeah.
Okay, I tried to go in here. My controller drooped. Okay.
That's cool that you guys get to go do that.
Yeah, but if you want to come tomorrow, if we can, we can go up and build a bonfire and hang out for a while. Wouldn't that be cool?
Whoops, missed.
Evan, wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah, that'd be fun. But I have to check how much homework I have.
We could just
do
it up
crystal
in the mountains.
Well, I don't know. I might be able to. But if we were going to hang out in the mountains, I wouldn't want to hang out and do homework. That's not fun.
Yeah, because we would just collect wood and build a fire.
Whoa, okay, there was no reason to go 360 there.
Yeah, same.
See, it's the reason why I like Darth Maul more than Darth Vader is because Darth Maul actually kills when he does his
choke. And then he kills him.
I just choke and then they just land again and I have to kill him with my lightsaber.
Which is basically pointless.
Well, it's better for heroes. Like, if I was going to choke you, it would be worth it. But none of these guys can be heroes. Holy, I just lost, like, all my health. This is great.
Same with me. Like, I'm literally getting melted by whoever crap is. Yep, and I just died.
You just died? Just don't know.
Yeah. I'm going back to Specialist. I had a run on Specialist. I had a 13 kill streak with Specialist. I mean, Anarchy gets like a 50 kill streak, so every game. So he would think that's good. But me, it's Neewer.
Really?
What, can you not?
Where? I just got hit. It's like, oh, you got hit. And it's like, from where? And it's like, oh.
Of course I did 360 when there was someone right there.
Make up a spot real quick. Do not test my patience.
No-scope someone?
The one annoying part about being the regular player in a group of CPUs.
Oh, I hit someone with a no-scope.
They all target you because they know.
Oh, I no-scoped someone.
Because they know you're a player and they're a CPU, so they're programmed to prefer you as their target. So it's annoying.
Oh my gosh, I'm no-scoping people. Oh, I'm 6 HP. I barely got him. Holy crap. Bro, stop it, Assault. Dang it. Keep throwing my no-scope kills. Oh my gosh. Get no-scoped. Holy crap. I literally didn't even kill one person with a scope there. Literally all of it was no-scope. I have 8,000 battle points. Oh, yeah. I know.
I'm not sure you know what the difference between a quick scope and a no-scope is. Huh? You're quick scoping people, not no-scoping.
No, I'm literally going like this.
Oh.
I'm not even quick scoping. Literally, I don't even press LT. This is what my hand looks like.
Yeah,
like, point your finger is just pointing up.
Look at that, I just got a flying.
Yeah, I saw it. I literally saw it right as you did it. Oh my gosh, why couldn't I kill him? Oh my gosh, why does it keep showing hit markers? My thing keeps shooting hit markers. Showing hit markers. I literally didn't even kill an enemy and it said enemy killed. That's how glitching out. That's how much it's gonna glitch out right now. And then I literally just stopped and did nothing for half a second there. I keep just randomly stopping and nothing happens. Where are all of them?
I think I figured out the key to finding the CPUs in this game. Run in a direction and then turn behind you. That's always where they are. Every time you run somewhere, they're behind you. It's the best way to find them. Okay, really? 3 hits with a lightsaber. Okay. Stupid baby.
Literally, I just saw a teammate just spawned. And it looked like he walked out of a wall. Oh, dang it, I almost got him. Dang it, I was trying to get down in Crystal Creek. Sorry. And down in Crystal. Holy crap, I have 9,000 battle points. And, like, half of them are from being a special. Kills remaining.
I had 25,000.
Plus X.
I had 3,000 double battle points because I was a hero most of the time. But yeah, 25,000.
Did I get second?
You can look at the scoreboard. I couldn't tell, but
all the players in the and the, all the players in the room.
What? What is this? Fleek Sizz? Throw 15 whiskey pouches? What does that even mean?
Yeah. Whiskey pouches?
Or is it WIS tie pouches? It starts you off on a stupid bundle.
Probably because it wants you to buy it.
Yeah, it does.
I want you to accidentally press it and buy it.
Wait, I'll just see what these bundles are.
Haven't you done that before?
104th, 212th, 327th, 41st. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that's what you accidentally bought.
That's how I accidentally got assault skin. See? Got my recon assault skin.
It actually looks kind of cool.
It does look cool, but I wouldn't have wanted to spend 40,000 because you know what else I could have bought at 40,000?
Anakin.
Skywalker.
Yeah, I was about to say that. I said Anakin, and then you said Skywalker.
I have 12 skill points with assault.
Well, guys, that's going to end it on high note.
No? What do you mean, guys? I don't know why you like to say guys.
Guys and girls.
No, we're not talking to anyone. It's a time log.
We're talking to ourselves. Because we're going to watch this later on.
Not guys.
Hi, future me.
Guys, going to end it here. We're not going to be like,
hi, future me. Kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I take her if I had one.